my first immediate denture that I did was with a patient named Betty. And Betty, I mean, I was still kind of a newbie with this digital workflow and the whole process. And needless to say, the models matched. Everything went like clockwork perfectly. She comes back 24 hours to her post-op, and she's standing in front of this big mirror we have in the office. And she looks at herself, and we're looking at her, we're like, Betty, you are beautiful. And she just starts to cry. And I'm like, in my whole office, we're just like all holding our breath because she's staring at her face with her beautiful teeth. And the next she says, no one's ever told me that. I'm Lori Trost. I'm a dentist in Red Bed, Illinois. I practice comprehensive and restorative dentistry. I never dreamt in my wildest dreams that I would be doing what I do now. I take away the joy every day when I restore someone's mouth with a denture now. I've come to say that it's the most aesthetic restoration you can do in dentistry. It's crazy, isn't it? In traditional dentures, I think, it's such a gamble. I really didn't feel I ever had the proper education or the proper knowledge in which to offer really amazing dentures. You know, these things probably won't fit. Many of these patients would come in, they'd have dentures that were very, for lack of a better term, I call them socks on a rooster, but they were just sloppy in the mouth. And because of that fit, they're using adhesives that really don't benefit the tissue and certainly don't benefit the fit of the denture. Patients are just never satisfied. But what I know now with a digital workflow, literally the accuracy, number one, is so much better. The material itself is better, it's stronger. Patients don't require any adhesives. They really don't. The accuracy is just off the charts. We used to maybe perhaps do anywhere between 3, sometimes 5 adjustments. With accuracy of a carbon denture, that digital workflow, you don't have the adjustments. So that really boosts your bottom line. And the workflow when you move into a digital realm is so much simpler and easier. Fewer appointments, much more stable. I don't have to worry about wax or teeth moving when patients occlude or they speak. When you deliver the final product, they just come to life. They gain confidence. These printed dentures are so natural and so aesthetic. And they're so functional and so strong. I mean, it's just a great combination. I think there's a very underserved population that exists in the patient pool. And I know in our practice, it literally has exploded because we're serving a population that just hasn't had that kind of care level in the past. And from maybe something I was doing a handful maybe in a year, now I'm doing so many, it's amazing. I can still have the same level of productivity, bottom line, with 3 operatories as I did with 6 because of just by virtue of adoption of these digital workflows. So I'm really attracting a wide variety of patients that I never imagined I could treat or take good care of or fix. So I get asked all the time, how do you get started in digital dentures? What you want to do, first of all, I believe, is that you need to work with a lab who has that ability to offer that kind of product. Somebody you can talk to, that you can work with, and build that kind of relationship and that mentorship so they can help you step by step. So literally go to carbon3d.com and look for the lab locator, and that can get you started. I've never done something more professionally satisfying in my life. I feel like I'm helping patients in ways that I never imagined. And it just keeps getting better and better because you just feel this goodness and you see this goodness in patients and they just return and they're so grateful. I mean, we've never used more Kleenex in our office because patients break down just because they can smile now.